go.
This is Alec Kinsky with D1Circuit here with PSA Cardinals freshman Cole Anthony. You guys are fresh off a win over Team United, 2-1 here in the final EYBL session. Ranked number 2 in the EYBL, you guys are all set to go for Peach Jam. This is more of, you know, team cohesion, you know, building out what you guys have already, you know, built. How's the session gone for you so far, and, you know, how's the team chemistry, especially playing without, you know, Mo?
It's been all right. I mean, that game that we lost, we probably should have won that game, but the team has actually gotten better. It's gotten progressively better without him. I mean, he's a big piece of the team, but we've been learning to play without him.
Right. Other guys step up. You've seen that with, you know, Hassan. You've seen that with some of your other big guys. You've taken on kind of a different role, operating alongside Quade. How has your game transitioned to EYBL? How's it different from high school?
Well, high school, I was the man on that team. Right. I mean, on this team, I'm not beside my team. I mean, I'm a big piece of the team, I need to help the team, but I'm here just ultimately to win. It's just a lot different.
Have you noticed different parts of your game improve that, you know, maybe wouldn't have if you were the guy doing things off the ball?
This is something me and my dad talked about that I felt necessary for me to take my game to the next level. I'm not always going to be the man on the team. I have to learn how to play the most out of the great people, the great players.
You got to learn to be a complimentary piece to dad. What do you take from your dad? I know he's got to be a huge influence.
He's just a mentor to me. He has so much knowledge, and I'm just really lucky that I'm able to feed off his knowledge.
You mentioned learning from a lot of knowledge. The PSA Cardinals coaching staff, well renowned for really just how they run their program, especially, you know, the time away from the court, the way you guys committed yourselves. Does that change your mindset, especially as, you know, a pretty young kid at 17 years old?
Yeah, it's made me a lot more serious about the game. Like, because playing my age group, I mean, it was fun. I mean, I would kill everybody, but I wasn't what I needed to take my game to the next level. And this just got me a lot more focused.
Is it good? You got to find that as value at an early age to, you know, not replace it like that. Is there anything that you've circled in your game that you're really trying to improve right now?
Everything. I mean, it's not just one thing I can say. I'm trying to do everything in my game.
So you guys are, I believe, 12-2. PSA has had a lot of success the last couple of years. What are the goals for Peach Jam, and then individually, what are the goals for you for the rest of the summer?
For Peach Jam, obviously the goal is to win. I mean, that's the only reason we go there. We wouldn't go there to lose. And for myself, it's just become a better teammate, better facilitator on the floor.
Absolutely. Well, they got a couple more games here, a month till Peach Jam. You'll catch Cole Anthony as PSA Cardinals. Go for the Peach Jam crowd on July 7th. Appreciate it.